going to try to dance the entire line for you that we have so far, add on a few new things, and that way hopefully it'll help you practice at home. I'm going to face the other way so you can watch my feet from the back, but just remember that you're turning around to start the dance.